In golf, the index finger works like this. Not like this. And when the thumb works like so, just like it does when your hand hangs easily from your side, it looks like this. But when your thumb goes this way, this looks like that. Not a good thing.